Let's make one more tutorial in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, you'll learn how to use the extrude, fillet, chamfer, create a plane along the path, hole, and rib. So open the Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part, we will select the top plane and make this sketch. And the first thing that we'll make, we'll create a rectangle. 34 by 50 millimeters. And here will be the midpoint in the center of this line. The midpoint will be here. And we will create two construction lines between the center of this two line and a construction line here. And here we'll make a circle with 6.5 millimeters of diameter. And the distance between the center of the circle and the midpoint here is 12 millimeters. So open the Fusion, go to create a sketch, select the top plane. I will rotate this a little bit. Select the 2-point rectangle, 34 by 50 millimeters. Go to constraint, select the midpoint, select this line and the center point here. Select line, a construction line. Make a construction line between the center of this line and the center of this line here. And here, select the circle, remove the construction line type, make a circle here with 6.5 millimeters of diameter. And go to sketch dimension, the distance here is 12 millimeters. Go to mirror, select the circle and the mirror line, select this construction line and press OK. We made this. Finish the sketch. We needed to extrude this 8 millimeters. So go to extrude, select this profile, minus 8 millimeters to change the direction. Press OK. We made this. Now we will make the fillet in the corners here. The fillet is 8 millimeters of radius. So go to fillet, select this edge, this one. The fillet here is 8 millimeters of radius, press OK. Now we'll make this chamfer here. So the diameter here must be 12 millimeters. So we have 6.5 here. So go to modify, select the chamfer, select this edge and this edge here. The chamfer here will be 2.75 millimeters. Press OK. Look that the diameter here is 12 millimeters. We made this. Now we will select the right plane and make this pipe here. So here we have two circles, one circle with 24 millimeters and the other with 36 millimeters of diameter. And the distance between this point and this face here is 38 millimeters, and the distance between this point and the center of the circle is 76 millimeters, okay? So go to create a sketch and select the right plane. Go to create, select the project include. Project, select this point here of the circle, press OK. And select the circle. Make a circle here with 24 millimeters and make another circle concentric with 36 millimeters of diameter. And go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 38 millimeters and the distance here is 76 millimeters. We made this. And here we'll make this line here because we use this to create this plane. Okay, so this line here has 28 millimeters of length and the angle between this line here and this center line here is 45 degrees. So select the line, construction line, make a vertical line here. And make another line here. Go to sketch dimension. The angle here is 45 degrees and the length here is 28 millimeters. We made this. Finish the sketch. We needed to extrude this pipe and the extrusion here, it is missing the dimension here, but the extrusion is 58 millimeters. So go to extrude, select this profile. The direction here is symmetric. The measurement hole length and the distance 58 millimeters. Operation new body, press OK. We made this, OK. Now show the sketch 2 again and go to construct and select plane along path and select this line here. And the distance here is 1 and press OK. Now go to create a sketch and select this new plane. Hide the sketch 2. So in this new plane, we'll make this slot. The distance between the center of this slot is 30 millimeters. And the radius is 12 millimeters of radius. So go to create, select slot, center to center slot, make a slot here, 30 millimeters. And the radius here is 12 millimeters, but the diameter is 24. Go to sketch dimension. The distance here, 30 millimeters. Go to constraint, select the midpoint, select this line here and the center point, and finish the sketch. Go to extrude, select this profile, and the extended type, select it to object, and the object, select this face here, and select to adjacent face, and press OK. We made this. Now show the sketch 3 again. And here we will make this hole. So go to create, select the hole, select this point here and this point here. And the diameter of this hole, 16 millimeters and 10 millimeters, and will be 16 by 5. Okay. So the hole type, select the contour body. The distance here, 28 millimeters. The diameter here, 16. The deep, 5. And the diameter here is 10 millimeters of diameter. And press OK. Hide the sketch 3. We made this. Now, we will create this profile here. Okay. So, this line here is tangent with this circle, and this point here is horizontal with this point. And here, we have a fillet here with 90 millimeters of radius. And another line here. The distance between this line and the midpoint is 5 millimeters. So go to create a sketch, select the right plane. Go to create, select the project, include project. The selection filter, select the bodies, select these two bodies here and press OK. Now select a line. Make a line here, an arc and another line. Go to constraints. Make this arc tangent with the both lines and make this line horizontal and select this point here and this point here and go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 5 millimeters. The radius here is 90 millimeters of radius. We made this. Finish the sketch. Go to extrude. The type here, select thin extrude, select this profile. We needed to extrude this 24 millimeters. And the thickness here is 5 millimeters. So the extended type, distance, direction, symmetric, the measurement hole length, the distance here 24 millimeters, and the wall thickness is 5, but flip the direction here, the wall location side 2, operation join, and press OK. We made this. And at this edge here, we have a fillet with 3 millimeters. So go to fillet, select this edge, 3 millimeters, add selection set. We have a fillet here and here with 3 millimeters of radius. So select this edge here and this edge here, 3 millimeters of radius, and press OK. We made this. Now to finish this exercise, we will create this rib here. Here is the center of the circle. And here we have a line here with 2 millimeters, and the distance between this line here and this face is 4 millimeters. And we have an arc with 10 millimeters of radius, and another arc here with 30 millimeters of radius. And here is missing one angle here that is 20 degrees, okay? In our site, this sketch will be correct. So go to create a sketch and select the right plane. Go to create, select project, include project. Selection filter, select this body here and press OK. Now select line. You can hide this body a little bit. Make a line here with 2 millimeters. And here create an arc here. And another arc here, and create a line here to the center of this line. Go to constraint, select tangent, select this line and this arc, and make this arc tangent with this line and with this arc, okay? And go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 4 millimeters. This arc has 10 millimeters of radius, and this arc has 30 millimeters of radius, and the angle between these two lines is 20 degrees. Okay, we made this. So finish the sketch, show the body. You can extrude this or use a rib, okay? So in this case, I will use rib. So go to create, select rib, select this path here. And the thickness is 6 millimeters. So the thickness here, 6 millimeters. The thickness direction, symmetric. And press OK. We made this. Now I will add some color here. Press letter A in the keyboard. I selected this two face here. This face and this rib. The color here will be orange. And let me change this color a little bit. We made this. So here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more. And see you in the next videos. Bye bye.